dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone.
These things. None of it for me. Not moved by roaring engines. Not lone warriors. We come from the night.
Eyes open, Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout. I need to go to the left. A shout! Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Find the tools in the tool cabinet. You'll need pliers and some bailing wire.
The fuel line is inside the fuel line compartment!
Cracking job, Captain. But I'm losing altitude. Need to drop weight or we will be ditching hard life. Head for the cargo bay and check us on everything we've got out the cargo door. Hold fast! I'm cracking up the cargo hub! Right, now cut the crate's roof, Blazko!
You're still breathing, you jamming bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, come in, Vulture One.
Medpack free, Blazko. Use it. Playing out your hatch, Gadji. Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. We're a serious case of ambush. You need to shuffle out of formation and you need to make room, Fergus.
Affirmative, Randall.
Blazko, retire the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Much obliged, Captain. Appreciate your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete fridge. Thanks, Fergus, for the...
Condor 9! Come in, Condor 9! Transport. Condor 9, come in, come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt! You're not airborne!
All right, bear boy. Listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. But don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir! I think it's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do
one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open. You gotta have...
Fergus, what's your status?
Blazkowicz, we've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft, well, some kind of armored hell beast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
But the same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your lights. Blazko, can you see the light? Wyatt, turn off the light, turn it off.
Yes, sir!
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you got access to cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't worth a bug at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
us! Captain Blazkowicz, sir!
Calm down, you two.
All right, listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
Ah, I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
cannons are perched on the upper levels of the cliffside bunker. You have to put them out of commission. There's people in the air and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky.